Hey guys, and welcome to A Day in the Life with your girl, Rue.
All right, guys, we're here at Honey Bubble here in the Virginia Highlands. This is hands down one of my favorite places to get boba tea in the city. This place not only has great boba, but has a great atmosphere. So the next time you're in the city, stop by for some quick vibes and great boba. Now we're headed to Ponce City Market, where the Beltline is located. Here, you can grab some friends and grab some sun, as well as see nature and view some great artwork before you head to the eateries to fill your tummy. Okay guys, so I'm here at Simply Seoul about to eat a spicy bulgogi sandwich. Cannot wait for you guys to see this.
I'm Mike.
And you work where?
I work at Simply Seoul at Ponce City Market.
Yes! And what are you about to do?
A spicy pork bulgogi bun.
Yes! So what's in it?
Basically, bulgogi is just the process of the marinating and slow cooking the meat.
So guys, Mike is taking the spicy pork and putting it in our bun, and then he's topping it off with some spicy sauce, because it wouldn't be a spicy pork bulgogi without it. Next, he's going to take a little bit of some noodles and he's going to drape that on top of that. And then, just for a little added garnish, he's gonna go over and grab a little bit of some green onion just to give it a little bang for my buck.
Mike, you're a natural.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, for the moment of truth.
Dun, dun, dun!
This stuff is so good. I love spicy pork bulgogis.
Guys, Boogaloos is this funky, hip clothing store in the Ponce City Market that has fashionable designer wear for the ladies, as well as nice accessories for the home. I am just so glad the owner let me tour this place so you guys could see how cool this store is. Bellina is a hip Italian restaurant located on the main level of Ponce City Market. This restaurant has great vegan options as well as Italian classics and imported goods. They offer culinary cooking classes, which I think is a plus, great for a date night and also a night out with the girls. So guys, if you haven't been here already, what are you waiting for? Get here. So guys, if you haven't been to the Mercury, you're missing out. This 60-inspired American restaurant has steaks and seafood with classic drinks. Every Sunday, they have bottomless brunch and mimosas starting at 11. So make sure you grab a friend and get there.
So much for following me down here to the Beltline. I had a great time today. I challenge you all to come down here. The food is amazing. The people are so nice. And shout out to Mike for letting me film him, because I'd have been like, nah, bruh. But yeah, shout out to him for cooking that spicy pork bulgogi. That was top 10 of my faves. And yeah, this whole vlog is about to be about food, going to cool places, meeting cool individuals, locals. So if you guys know any spots, any restaurants that you want me to try out, just comment below and I will go there, as long as it's nowhere creepy or unsafe or just someplace that you know I ain't trying to go. But other than that, I cannot wait to see you guys back next time with Cooking with Rue.